Hit record here. All right, guys, we're doing Bowman case number 26, the final filler for the rest of the teams, including the Cardinals. Let's give it a shake. You know the drill, five or better. 3-3 for six. Got on the first time. Names first. Six times. Once, twice, thrice, four, five, to the six. Scheffler on top. The flying Hawaiian on the bottom. Teams. Six times. Once, twice. Give me thrice. Give me four. Give me five. Give me six. Cardinals on top. Marlins on the bottom. All right, here's your teams. Scheffler's picked up the Cardinals. There you go. Creeping with the Mariners. Juby with the Athletics. No-hitter with the Tigers and Padres. Juby with the Rangers. Easy Cheesy with the Pirates. DC Cards with the O's. Saints, you got the Royals. No-hitter, you got the Astros. And Squints, you got the Dodgers and Giants. Big, juicy Bukakis for you. I'm feeling it. Let me slot these in. Chef Man with Cardinals. Squints. I even comboed you. Oh, man. I missed you on five fillers. And I full team comboed you. Urgh. All right, we're going to have to, like, rub the chicken on you. To disinfect you from all that bad filler luck. All right, there it is. It's our finished product. Let trading go for a couple minutes. We'll bust it up. I will load it right after this, DC. My internet's a little bit weaker. I'm on a, what they call a MoFi modem. It connects to cellular towers. Long story short, the upload is absolute crap. So if I upload it when I stream, it lags out. So I'll do it right when I get done. If you go to YouTube, there may be a rewind feature where you can go back. There you go. Now that's living. You're living right, DC. All right, boys, let me get this case, take a tinkle, and we'll get going. We got our case. Checking any trades. If not, we'll get going here. It's all chicken, DC. It's all the chicken. DC looking for teams if anyone's moving them at a decent price. If you're on YouTube and moving, let me know. I'll shout it out over the Z loudspeaker. At a reasonable price. Spot 14 in the metal break. All right, let me get that list back up. Sorry, I switched that one list over and it got skewed a little bit. One more spot on that hit break. All 50-50, whatever is left after this. Bowman break, and we can chop that one up. I'm using one of the boxes to tilt up my camera, but we'll find something else. Thank you, Billy. Just 18 when you can. Or you said spot 14, I'm sorry. Oh, that's where I got you, dude. Dude, it's nice, yeah. It beats, you know, I love Texas, but I won't get tired of looking out and seeing the mountains and the ocean. And I've only seen orcas once. We've seen seals out there and bald eagles. It's just different kind. I never lived by the ocean for more than a year or so. I'm loving it. You know, no more than I really noticed in Texas. You know, it's like a steady drizzle. About half the week it does, half the week it doesn't. And that's just this season. But if it rains, I just stay inside and play with my baseball cards, so. I don't mind it. But not as much as I thought. Dallas gets more rain than Seattle does. It's just the day's precipitation. It just comes down slower. You know, trying. Oop, wrong button. All right, guys, let me put the list up. Last call on trades / sales, and we'll start going on this one so we can cruise back to some basketball. I think Spotify found a little system of down. The chicken is ready with some big hits. Scan the chat rooms and we'll get going into it. Oh yeah, they're just cool to look at, man. Different colors and color schemes and designs. You can sit out there with a beer and chill all day. I haven't fished much yet, but I want to. All right, let's stack them out. Looks like we're good. There she is. Sealed on top, just like the liker. All right, there she be. Let's take him down. Charlie Browns. Which one's gonna be our first victim? Oh, that one. That little guy. Don't worry about that little guy. Oh. Sip a cocktail. Where you going? Yeah, when are you going back on the ships, man? How long you landlocked for? All right, next one. Turn my autofocus off. About cheer, shouldn't usually work. All right, boys, good luck. Big hits for everyone. All right, chicken, come out and do the blessing. All right, chicken rub is on. The rest is in the chicken's hands. Let's do chickadee. Chickadee. Baby Blue, 402, 11 out of 402. That's Jackson Coar for the Royals. Jake Wong and Bo Burrows and the Refractors. We got a sparkle. I am never upset to see a sparkle, I'll tell you that much. Michael Baez going down to the Padres. All sparkly-like. Oh man, there's a first for everything. That means you're gonna get a red auto out of it. What are we looking for, Grenier? Ooh, I bet pretty, I don't know, it's a good question. I saw one being lined on Facebook. I want to say 10 at 71, but I could be wrong. Auto must be in the fourth one down. Brady Singer out of 250. Maybe they're stacked weird. We're gonna get those weird stack cases where we get two autos in one stack. Now let's check out this next one. Start a last case with two insert autos. Yo, that's perfect. I appreciate it. It saved me some weight. Yep, here we go. First one. Jason Schroeder for the Astros. It is our first autograph. Killing a double auto stack. Brett Davis and Matt Theus of the Refractors. Yeah, what is it going on? I was asking the postmaster when I went in there. It's like 3%. He didn't even know. He was like, I don't know. I'm like, all right, thank you. You've been helpful. Probably like 10 or 15 cents on the first class, I'm guessing, from 261 to, or was it 276? I forget what it's at. We got Grant Koch, or Kak, out of 402, a baby blue. Koshy there. Forget what priority is going to go up to. Well, no two autos in that stack. Didn't get two autos in this one. Did they? I'm going to have to look that all up. Shed Long. Heard he's a Yankee now. 160 out of 499. Next one's going to be nice. Jake McCarthy. 125 out of 150 for the D-backs. Going down to one man named Marco. Take it down. I think you got the color too, you little rat. You got dinner and dessert. Nice snag. Yeah. See a lot of scuttlebutt on that. I Esteban. Jonathan India. Shed long refractor again. Shed long, shed short. Yeah, oh yeah. There's a lot of them. Tristan Pompey out of 99. Green paper. There we go. Now I feel better. We got three out of those. And welcome back, Mr. Spina. One Ryder Green for you. Base autograph. Jeter Downs and Ryan Jeffries. Or Jeffers. Spina Wiener. Picking up his first one. Casey Mize, Swag Daddy, and Nick Gordon. All right, one box down, seven to go. Stack this up, see what we get out of this next one. I want to put the Australian Open on real quick. Come on, ladies running. No. Silich, Bautista, that'll work too. Jeremiah Jackson on top of this one. Siegler. Nice Logan Gilbert out of 402. Love that color match. Definitely need a team set for the Mariners in that baby blue. Shane McClanahan. Yes, Stowers is in this. Cool looking Taylor Trammell, 12 out of 99. Good photography this year. The cards look nice. Get it? Nice paper here. Came out smooth too. Could be gradable. 484 to 499 Gorman paper. Sleeve that sucker up for you. Tristan Pompey for the Marlins. One flying Hawaiian taking that one down. That's a base autograph. Brent Rooker and O'Neill Cruz in the refractors. Jones and Monty Harrison. These look really nice too. Ryan Velotte, the blue on the purple. 402, Josh Pro, Joey Wentz. Good question. I don't know. What is Cortez like based in color cell for in refractors? One guy I haven't looked up. Josh Naylor. India. Nice India there. Alec Thomas. Simon Woods Richardson. Thad Ward, 41 out of 150 blue. Nice. This guy's hard to hit. Could be base, could be color. Let's hope for color. We got base. Grant Levine for the Rockies. Nice one, though. We got the Rockies on this one. Siggy. And you paid. Sorry. I'm about to pay it in a sec. Nice card there, bud. Is he? Nice. I'll have to pick up some. Yeah, I want to keep a couple nice refractors and base and some nice true colors. There's a few guys like that. First few cases I had, we were hitting Cortez like two a case, but I don't see him as much as I used to. Nolan Gorman refractor. Sparkle. Sparkle motion, baby. Who we got? Swag Daddy Sparkle. I don't think I have a Swag Daddy Sparkle. Easy cheesy. I'm jelly. Helad Ramos and Logan Allen. A little jelly sauce of that one. Trevor Larnach, 147 out of 250. We got a Jeffers for the Twins. Could be base, could be color. It is color. 95 out of 250. Minnesota. You got the Prince Special. Two purples, both from Minnesota. You got the Purple Rain. Oh, that'd be nice. That'll look pretty hot. I black labeled a Orange Judge last year. Out of 25 non-auto. That's the closest I got to a big stud like that, non-auto black label. It was nice. They were going for about 200 raw. Got 1,000 for it. Probably could have held off for more, but I'm like, 1,000's nice. It looked really cool, too. It was the kind of Halloweenish. Orange is the new black. Judge style. All right, boys, here we go on this next one. Ooh, did you? Nice. Yeah, remember that one? It was a couple years ago, or last year at least. Nick Madrigal. Yeah, came back in Blackie. Clear my throat. Dude, yeah. We'd always get a hair off on something with you. Orange ear for the Cubs. Nice. Nico Horner orange. Would love some ink on it, but that's a pretty, pretty card there. 12 out of 25. Christmas card. Christmas Nico. Very nice one, Tim. We'll slab that one, I think. Centering's a little top to bottom. All these centerings is top to bottom. Like 30-70. It's like where all the centering goes wrong. It's always a fat bottom. Mullet style. Gregory Soto out of 50. Nice paper. Nice color out of this one. Tanner Donson for the Rays going down to Scotty Hoffman. Does it? Nice. I hope it gets it, man. Like, last year was a 9.5 machine, it seems like. Even with HTA, Bowman Chrome, everything was great and nice. This year, I'm seeing a lot of surface scratches, a lot of off-centers. But hell, when you get one like that, it's going to make it worth a lot more, hopefully. With the population reports probably not being what they were last year. Yeah. See, so many top to bottom off centerings both ways. It's a shame. A lot could probably pass for a PSA 10, but some are so off center you even question it. Jeremiah Jackson, 43 out of 402. Like last year, everything out of HTA was automatically a 9.5. Nothing came out of that bad. Or seemed like it. Will Banfield, Singer, Alex Kirilloff, and Logan Gilbert on the refractors. Yeah, I'll take a look at it. If not, we can PSA it, Tim. It's got to be slabbed one way or another. Mason Hendenburg. Tim Cate. Kaboom. Yeah, it looks pretty good. You got that top to bottom. Maybe a better PSA on that one. Probably about 80-20 on the top to bottom. But a beautiful one. Yeah. A little less likely. They don't say it, but without the four subs, I think they're a little more lenient on it. Maybe the surface, everything else is looking good. Medina, 402. Nico Asmunhawala. Nick Prado at 250. I like that picture. Dallas Wolfolk and a Jared Klinik refractor on the backside. Yeah, I like him for their, what is there, 60 business day or 65 business day, $8 grade or $9 grade for inserts and color. Definitely worth it. So we could always throw it in that one too. Takes a while, but $8, can't beat it. Josh Bro. White Sox, we got a Madrigal. I think it's a Fracker one. Yes, it is. 148 out of 499 for that Chef Dog and Cheese. I think Madrigal. Nice one, Dutsky. Do you? Oh, man. Yeah, probably a good one to send in and tell them not to slab unless it's the 9.5 or not. And if it doesn't gem, try a PSA maybe. It's got to be a good-looking card. I'll have to scan your page for it. Tristan Cassis, finally a numbered one on this. Out of 250, you don't see a lot of numbered inserts of that variety. Nothing huge yet, Paul, but a few nice ones. All right, box number four. Yeah, what's next year's apparently going to look like border-wise? I guess that one year Bowman Chrome kind of had that invisible side where the centering was kind of a hard to determine on. Is that 17 Bowman Chrome or is that 6? I don't know, one of those. All right, here we go. Box 4. Yeah, the borders definitely look off in next year's as well. Matt Mercer. Ryan Weathers. Nice little Jared Chrome on top. Tim Cate. 250 Nationals. Jesus Sanchez. And Matt Sawyer. Alright, let's get a juicy autograph. Jonathan Stiver, $4.99. We got a twin. Trevor Larnach. Nice. 13 out of 25. Trevor Larnach. We just walked into a juicy one there, Master Pizzle. How you like that? Nice hit. Check out the centering. Yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. Definitely slabbable. Bobichette and Stowers on the refractors. Nice orange. Nick Gordon. Gregory Soto at a 150 for the Tigers. Been in bed all day. That's a nice way to get out. Alright, auto time. Maybe not. No paper. I'm seeing a backside. See what we get here. Good luck. Another twin. Ryan Jeffers. This time, Sparkle. 38 out of 71, Jeffers, Minnesota Twins. Another clear example of a centering issue. Look at that. Look at that top to bottom. Ah, beautiful card, though. It's got a mullet. Jeffers with a mullet. Very cool card, though. I should just take centering out of the sub on all these BGS things. Can you grade everything but the centering? Just average those three? That'll work better. Don't worry about that silly centering. No one's got to worry about that. Dylan Cease and Jesus Sanchez. Oh yeah, didn't they get two purples earlier too? I forgot about those. Sixto and Dallas Wolfolk. Alec Thomas, 402. Jorge Guzman, 250. Trevor Larnach. We'll quickly move on to that next box. Minnesota box. And the purple Jorge Guzman for the Prince aftertaste. You gotta love the coalition. The coalition. Maybe they need to shake up that algorithm. Jeremy Ehrman. Miranda Marsh. Yeah, little redonk. Alright guys, let me stack up this base. A positive no-hitter. It's coming. Maybe it's not, but I think it is. For you, it is. First pack. Second half. Nice. Bobuchet color. Scott. Beautiful card there. Next one is going to be, there it is for you. See what happens when you act like an asshole, you get a nice card. Please don't do it again. Centering's actually pretty good on this one. You like 60-40 top to bottom. Since you're mean, I'm going to fart on it. And drop it on the ground before I mail it to you. I'll give it the old Guillermo special. Nice one. I'd probably send this one in with the bomb. Ian Anderson and a Nolan Gorman refractor at the bottom. Very nice pack there. Oh, look, it's contagious. It's contagious. You're catching no hitters. Let's make it happen. Chris Bubik. Ford Proctor. Joe Adell. Yeah, sometimes. Sometimes you gotta go with it. You gotta summon it with a little chatter. One way or another. Oh, Neely Cruz. Mike Schworn out of 150. Trevor Steve and I at 250. Trevor Larnach and Jesus Sanchez. Indian Super. Let's do it. I had a Thomas Ponicelli Super Fracker. He was for the Indians. But not the one we were looking for. He was a seventh rounder. Casey Mize Refractor there. One of the better ones. Oh, yeah. I'll pop it up after this. It's not even midnight our time. We're down to about 22 teams. I'll try to push out about 4 or 5 more, then I'll do the Mavericks filler. Make a mini for about 5 or 6 spots, and the rest should fall. Nicely, hopefully. Ryder Green, 402. And Coker. Jesus Luzardo, Athletics blue paper. That's at a 150. We got your Indian, Ethan Hankins. Super. We're close. We're close. We're only about 10,000 away on the short print. For the turn run. You're welcome. Let's see what else you can do. Adam Hill. Scoot this up a little bit more. Alfonso Rivas. Autograph time. Good luck, guys. Fucking A. Ryan Jeffers. Going down to the Twins. Duplantier and Caden Grenier. You got enough, Master P. I'm cutting you off. And last pack of the box, number 5. Yeah, it's ridiculous how many times one team will come out sometimes. Adam Hill and Cal Quantrill. Over both companies. Panini and Tops. Oh, there's only so many guys in the checklist, but it happens way too often. All right, boys, 3 left. Let's see if we get a non-Minnesotan, eh? Don't you know? All right, box number 6. Swoosh on that shot. Master P, if you get any more Twins, we gotta random them off. Yeah, it is. If anyone knows that, it's you. You are uber sparkly. Corey Howell out of 402. No hitter might get offended. No, go ahead. I love the gays. Go ahead. I'm a big friend of lesbians. Jeremy Ehrman out of 499. Is that what Howard Stern used to say? I'm a big fan of lesbians. Next one's going to be a nice Connor Scott, 71 out of 250. Going down to one flying Hawaiian. Nice Connor. He didn't. They must have gave him a different pen. Sparkle coming. Nice. That's a skinny boy. Beanpole Brennan Davis. Time to hit the protein shakes, buddy. Must just be the angle. You see, it just looks like he's got a tiny waist from the picture. Medina. Boy done looks like a beanpole. Autograph coming. Sheldon New set of 99 popping off for the Athletics. Autograph time. It's a Pirate. It's a very nice Travis Swaggerty at a $4.99 for the Pirates. Easy cheesy. Very nice. That's good. That's funny. Sheldon New set of 99. Coker and Ryder Green. Everyone could love a good cowboy hater joke. Jonathan India, even like these. Big ass line right through the middle of it. Kill me. Brian LaFastida. Fancy name. Jazz Chisholm, nice one for the D-backs. 153 out of 250 purple. Alec Thomas refractor. Save the auto for last. Alex Fido, Corey Howe, Clinic, Cortez, and Jazz Chisholm refractor. Ronel Delgado. What you got for us, Delgado? Kitty cat? Oh, yeah. I'll just repeat it. That's about right. Travis Swaggerty going down to the Pirates. Two boxes left. Going down the cheese. O'Neal Cruz and Tyler Franks and Beans. Master P and cheese. Smells like cheese. And whatever Minnesota smells like. Pancakes and basketball. And blouses. Seven. What was Prince's entourage called? Let me get them to play basketball. Well, let me get the, what does he call him? I'll look it up. But that's who packed it. Grant Levine, Devin, to the man. The Revolution. Is those? Me and the Revolution. Matt Vierling at a 402 Phillies. He's very greedy. He also has an odor. We're gonna nail her. Oh, sparkly Bukakis. He's got the Astros. That's hot. No hitter. The old sparkling Bukaki. You gotta pay good money. Some countries for that. They're stacking two autos on this and this one for us? That must be. Nick Salmon. $4.99. Carlos Cortez, we're just talking about this guy. He's got a kind of cool auto. CAC. The old Sparkle Cacus. Definitely need to put the Bukakis rainbow together. I enjoy his name way too much not to. Few Cortezes. Hey, Zeus Sanchez. Grayson Rodriguez finally getting some color or something for DC there. For Schnifker. Ian Anderson and Cody Clemens. Carter Kubimski. $2.50. Nice color. What you got for me, Kubimski? Bringing an auto with you? Yes, you are. It's a redemption. Ryan Howes, the Weathers. Padres. No hitter. Base autograph, Ryan Weathers. San Diego. Home of the chicken. Kaboom, $2.50 paper. Brandon Marsh. Siegler and Morjon. Sean Gilbey at a $4.99. Next one. Nationals, Mason Denenberg. Nice blue. 9 out of 150. I like that one. First glance, centering doesn't look butchered. There you go, Mr. Avery. 9 out of 150. And pretty well centered. Nice hit. Yeah, we're smelling that nailer. Let me smell. That's right, nailer. No, never. Well, Banfield. No, that's just no hitters. You know what? All right, box 8 of 8. Let's make a grid on this last one. We'll do a recap. Next break after this will be the 2017 Leaf Metal. That's down to 15 spots. It's going to be a 4-box hit break. Each box contains 5 autographs. Looking for Mahomes autographs, Trubisky, Watson, etc. And then we'll do the prison basketball. And boys, good luck in number 8. Let it be great. There we go. Jackson Kowar on top. Autograph on top on this one. Let's do it. Simon Woods Richardson. A green one. 26 out of 99. Alex Kirilloff and Griffin Konar. Pretty good. Nico Horner. There you go, that's better than the latter. Sparkle. Lency Delgado, White Sox Sparkle. There. Same thing. That's centering. Donkeybus. Jazz Chisholm, Baby Blue 402, Logan Allen. Griffin Roberts. Nick Solak out of 150, Tampa Bay Rays. 81 out of 150. Nice blue card. Oh, one more big color. Well, yeah. Tyler Franks and Beans. 402, Baby Blue. Shiny Bukakis on the backside. Yeah, man, they come in waves. Nico, look, he'll come in waves. Jazz Chisholm. Let's make that wave happen, huh? Blue Jays finally getting a hit. Scotty, you got a Groshans, so I'm hoping for color. But a smooth base, solid autograph on it. Nice hit. Scotty boy taking down a nice Groshans utter. D-backs with some Jazz Chisholm. All right, boys, last pack. We got a recap. A little basketball. Hunter Green out of 25. That's pretty cool. Reds. A purple Ashcraft. Braxton Ashcraft, 43 out of 250. And boys, that is the case. Let me get a recap going, then I'll get the basketball up. I'm going to flash over here and show the basketball list for those who are coming in. Basketball's on my right there. I'm going to sleeve these last couple inserts up, then we're going to do a recap. After that, I'm going to try to push out maybe about five more, six names on the list, and then do a last filler for the Mavs and whatever's left. So take a peruse over that list. Good teams left, like the Clippers, Suns with DeAndre Ayton are still available. Some really nice teams. Take a look at that. Pop some basketball next. That may shift back to got some contenders football I want to bust. Maybe some more baseball as well. Get the other screen up. Here we go. All right, recap. We got Braxton Ashcraft out of 250. Very nice Groshans. Richardson out of 99. Mason Denenberg out of 150. Redemption was Ryan Weathers for the Padres. Base autograph. Carlos Cortez for the Mets. Swag Daddy Swagger. Times two with the refractor. Connor Scott out of 250. Jeffers. Hankins. Nice clinic out of 499. Trevor Larnach. Jeffers Sparkle. Larnach Orange. Nice Madrigal out of 499. Dodson. Jeffers out of 250. Purple Rain. Grant Levine, two of him tonight. Tristan Pompey. Came out with a Ryder Green for the Yankees. Jake McCarthy out of 150. Blue Wave for the D-backs. And Jason Schroeder. Let's take a look at the numbered and color. Nice little stack color. Let's take a gander. Very nice one. Let's put that one aside. Oop. A little Tim Cake got mixed in with the color there. Gregory Soto out of 50. Trevor Larnach. Swag Daddy Swaggery. Very nice Gorman. No ink for him. Shed long. Shed short. Hunter Green out of 25. And no hitter. Let me know how many nickels I can pay you for this Bukakis. I want it. I don't think I have a sparkly Bukakis. Matt Vierling. Little Jazz. Little Beanpole. Nice Boba Shet. That's that. All right, guys, also got four boxes. Let me pull out the boxes of 2017 Leaf Metal, going from Mahomes, Trubisky. Very nice cards. They're all top-loaded. They're all nice on-card autographs. No sticker stuff on this one. Dalvin Cook, Trubisky, Watson, Kamara, all the major dudes. 20 box or hit break spots, this stuff right here. I'm going to start making some 50-50 fillers for that shortly. Four boxes of that. All right. Well, next time, I hope we get you the weight of something worth shipping. Because it was not a good showing for you, Mr. Squints. But there's always prison basketball. Is this match already over? Awesome, thank you, Bill. I got more coming in Monday. That's the last of my draft for this evening. But as soon as I post the next one tomorrow for Monday, I'll shoot you an email or give me an email and let me know who you're thinking about getting. And I could always pull them for you. Went through a little bit faster than I thought I would. Absolutely. Scott, just saw your email, Suns. And Sixers, done and done. You just shoot over when you can. All right, boys, just about down to filler time for the Mavs. Let me know if you get you any full teams there. I'm going to start uploading this in a second. Or the past video in a second. See if we get a couple more gone. Main filler should be around 20 bucks. No Lucas Silvers out of that first blaster case. Let's see if we can get one out of this one. Awesome. Got it, Billy. All right, I'm going to do a mini for, let's say, 12 spots. I'm going to do a 50-50 for 6 spots, that is. So that'll be a 12-spot 50-50 for $10. Chance of nice Mahomes here. Let me toss that up. If you haven't seen the medal, just go to eBay, type in 2017 Leaf Medal Mahomes. Now that's definitely worth a $20 try. No Trubisky out of this case yet. No Mahomes. So I'm feeling someone. Let's do it. $50.50 will be to the left here. And it'll be a $10 holler. Top six will move on to the main and get a guaranteed card. So each spot basically gets you a guaranteed card. Each box contains 5 autographs, all top loaded, all on card. Full spots are at 20, additionals are at 18. And a nice little 50-50. I think I'm caught up. If I missed any spots for you guys, let me know. I'll start chopping up the basketball up here in a second. Let me stack away this baseball as well. $4.9, thank you, sir. What's up, D-Day? Mahalo. I just snagged 8 right in front of you. Can I get you 8 and 10, possibly? Let me know. Eight and five. This is how you say no problem. Eight minis left. We'll do a random style. So basically what we do is we open up all the boxes. We look at the 20 autographs. We put all the names on the list with the 20 card descriptions. Shuffle up both names. And that's how we give them away. Just got down with some draftees and basketball coming up, so take a look at those teams. I'd like to get down to about 16 or 18. So if you want to grab some multiples, always feel free to PM me. For some combo deals. Danny 2, thanks sir. Puts us down to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 left at 10 bones. Bulls as well. Hey, sir. Drops another. That puts it down to 2, 5, 8, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 21. I'll try to lose about 3 or 4 more teams. If you guys like any teams for this retail basketball, let me know. Hunter for Lucas Silvers. We'll do the last Mavs filler here in a minute. Let me know if I get you anything straight up. Other break is 4 boxes of Leaf Metal. Going hit break style. Let me grab those. Scott Clippers too. Just saw the payment, thanks sir. Danny when he can. Marco Atelli, yep. Six left, and only $10. Top six get a guaranteed hit. This will be a fun one. Let's close it out. No. No Brady and metal. What's the nice ones? The Mahomes, these will go for hundreds of dollars. Lots of waves, numbered stuff. It's a fun one. And we're just about down to filler form here in the basketball. Yeah, it takes us down to about 20 teams. Yeah, exactly 20. We'll get rid of a couple more, and then we'll do a last filler for the basketball. Billy Spot 7, thank you. Saint got yours, thank you. Five left. Got it, Billy. Thank you, sir. Five left. Get one of these. That's what we're looking for. Some nice hits in here, fellas. That's what the cards look like. All top loaded out like this. Full spots are at 20 bones. Multiples at 18. Nice ones to hit. Let's do it. Five spots left. It'll be very close to the basketball filler. We'll squeeze this one in first. Thank you, D-Daggy. Check that one. Is that two more? I do not have 22, but I do have two. Random hit breaks down. Five minis left in our fulls. Pretty low, too. Nobody understands me. Nobody like you. Good deal. Just hit you back as well. All right, let's make a last filler for the rest of this basketball. Dan, when you can, on the Bulls. All right, guys, it's going to be a nice, cheap basketball filler. 20 spots. I'll mark it down to 16 a spot. Very nice basketball filler with most of all the meat left. Let's chop this one up as well. If you want a team, let me know. Otherwise, we're going to put them all in. And we're doing random style. All right, those are the last two for right now. Do got some more baseball. Got some Heritage. And a few other baseball cases out of 18 draft. But got more coming in Monday. We'll see what's in these two. Very good stuff. Oh, D-Dag, let me take those dollar marks off, sir. Appreciate it. Five to go. Two A 12. Let me know if you guys are dropping for the football or the basketball when you drop your spots. Wolfson, 2 A 12, thank you. And DJ Alice, just to make sure I don't put you in the wrong spots, if you just confirm your desired location. Basically, multiples at 15 will do. Spot 7 prism. Thank you, sir. Alex, assuming Prism as well. If it's metal, let me know. Nice, that quickly takes us down to 15. All teams in. Magic, Mavs, Spurs, Cavs, Celtics. Get that Williams. Let's fill these suckers up. Dan got yours. Thank you, sir. Nice price in these hit spots, too. The box was going for about $130. Priced in about $100 of these. Alex with two more. Thanks, sir. Yeah, I could do that on a threefer. Yeah, threefer would be 45. Got your PM, 14 and 18. Done and done, sir. Let me put a line down for this one. 1, 2, 3, we got 7, 8, 11. Leave 13 spots left. Very nice. 13 at 16 bucks, random teams for the rest of the Prism Retail basketball. Team left.